This is a load of mixed colours I did in the Senussi after I filmed the mixed colours 30 videos. As you can see, it's a very nice day, so they're all out on the line drying.